What's up, YouTube?
This is my setup walkthrough video here.
We got two Scar Audio EVL 18s, 13.5 cubic foot box, sealed off ported. Tar amps, MD 8000, 2 ohm version. Two runs of zero gauge from the front to the back battery. And I got the Sky High Car Audio splitters. Under the hood, I'm not gonna piss with opening it. It's stock alternator, just a stock battery. All the wiring, big three upgrades done. Sky High Car Audio voltage. Not voltage based now, but I would say. With the voltage on it. Kenwood radio. Get a video real quick. All right, well, that is it. I can't leave it on like too long because I need a big alternator and my voltage just takes a shit real quick.